In this marriage, I promise to love and care for you and try in every way to be worthy of your love. I promise to always be that kind, patient, and loving husband and father that you deserve. I promise to show patience even when you'd rather watch makeup shows on YouTube than watch TV with me. I promise to support you in any adventure you wish to take on in the future. I even promise to always provide a roof over your head, and under that roof, be filled with a Christ-centered household, love and friendship, good food, and good times. Pamela, you are my best friend, and the mother of my child, our child, unborn child. I couldn't imagine sharing this moment with anyone else but you. I promise to love you forever and cherish you forever. And I cannot wait to be married to you. I love you. We are equal. And no matter what happens from here, no matter where life ends, my dear,
that when we met for the first time 6 years ago, we would be standing here today promising to love, respect, and honor each other for the rest of our lives. I don't know what I did, but God to bless me with such a strong, caring, and humble man to spend my life with. But I know all glory goes to Him, who loved us enough to bring us together, and who is now blessing us again with a new life to bring into this world. I have no doubt that you're going to be a great husband. Because of your struggles and experience of your past, you've become a man of responsibility, and I've seen you grow so much in your faith that I know you will be a strong spiritual leader for our family. Thank you in advance for being a great father. Just imagining you play with our future baby girl brings me so much joy to my heart that it can be overwhelming. I know our lives have been so on the fast track lately, but I cherish every second of you. I promise as your wife that I will respect you and support your future endeavors, even if it means moving to Colorado so you can be a fireman, or if it means me eating paleo for the rest of my life. I promise to trust your decisions and judgments, knowing you have my best interests at heart. I know the next few months will be hectic and crazy, but our life together will be full of joy. Like the saying goes, a beautiful life does not just happen, but is built by prayer, humility, sacrifice, and love. And because I know we have all those things, we already have a beautiful life.
Quinn, you may now kiss your beautiful bride.